able to present to you today the NASA forensic report. Mr. Speaker said, the National Social Security Authority is the statutory body governed by the NASA Act. It operates social security schemes for the benefit of employees, current or retired, on a compulsory basis for the purpose of providing social protection and security upon retirement. The role of the minister, my role, and that of the board and management is to safeguard the interests of the contributors to the pension fund. They have a responsibility is provided by the Act to be accountable, transparent, and above all, to ensure good corporate governance of NASA. The NASA Forensic Audit Report was commissioned by the Auditor General, Mrs. Chiri. It covers the period of 1st of January 2015 and the 28th of February 2018. The final report, Mr. Speaker said, was presented to me and the newly constituted board in February 2019. Thereafter, Mr. Speaker said, the board identified key issues emerging from the NASA forensic audit. These issues, Mr. Speaker said, relate to corporate governance, investments, properties, ICT, and human resources. In all these key issues that I've mentioned, Mr. Speaker said, there are some significant irregularities. In view of that, as Minister of Public Service, Labour and Social Services, in the spirit of maintaining transparency, I proceeded to engage a team of legal experts whose role was to provide counsel on each of the emerging issues from the forensic report. Mr. Speaker said, the engagement of lawyers required a procurement process and due diligence. This process of engaging lawyers, Mr. Speaker said, it took 2 months, hence the delay in tabling this report. However, the findings of the legal experts will be absolutely material in assisting my ministry and the board in ensuring that the issues raised in this forensic report are attended to in pursuit of good corporate governance, accountability, and transparency. Mr. Speaker said, the findings in this report and the annexures here presented will guide us in determining which issues are seen by the legal experts as criminal. What is presented here will also help NASA to determine issues that are purely management and may require disciplinary action. Mr. Speaker said, the ministry is working closely with the anti-corruption unit. They have the report. Internally, I shall ensure that we follow best practice within the labor legislative framework. Mr. Speaker said, the Minister of Public Service, Labor and Social Welfare, remains absolutely committed to maintain transparency in protecting the interests of the contributors to the pension fund. The forensic audit report therefore provides us with a framework to review the operations of NASA so that we remain accountable and transparent to the people who have entrusted us with the money. Mr. Speaker said, I hereby table the NASA forensic report as promised. The report is being printed